Libbe HaLevy, voter from Tujunga, producer of Nuclear Hotseat Podcast, and I was 1 mile from the nuclear accident at Three Mile Island when it happened. So I know what happens when the experts get it wrong. I urge you to vote yes today on the Koretz-Rosendahl Resolution. You know that a delay today will kill its effectiveness. I ask you to have the courage to not play politics with our future. An accident in San Onofre would destroy coastal property values, contaminate the port of Los Angeles, destroy our agricultural industry with radioactive fallout, crash the state's economy, the country's economy, and beyond. That without considering the impact of radiation on human health and life. Safety, ladies and gentlemen, safety, nuclear safety, vote yes today. The future will remember your actions today. Would you, how could you do anything less than vote yes?
Thank you.